Just brought Paddy and Ruby over, and they've all just settled in as one would expect. They all know each other very well. And I'm just going to move Bonnie and Tuppy over into the paddock beside them. Well, I sort a few things out in that paddock. I wasn't worried at all about how they were would settle in. Paddy's known Cleo and Penny since he was a baby, 6 weeks. And Ruby's known them for a while now too. Are they running away from me? It's good pasture for them. They're all happy.